This is a story about a girl and a boy. But it begins with four families.
Like sweet morning dew, I took one look at you, and it was plain to see you were my destiny.
Though separated geographically, they were destined by fate to come together. And so it came to pass that Chuck Garner met and married Sandy Carroll, and they begat a son, Mark. And a few years later, John Luckham met and married Carol McBride, and they begat a daughter, Stephanie. It is said that to raise a child takes a village, but in this case, four extended and loving families did the trick. When a sibling comes along, every first child is sure to experience a little anxiety. But as anyone who knows them can attest, this was not the case. With Mark and Michael. So with their families now complete, the boy and girl could concentrate on growing up to become an accomplished man and woman. And both found their ways to Washington, D.C., where they met. Cute. Well, one thing led to another, and before you knew it, they involved their families. And the result? Well, that is why we are gathered here today. So here's wishing Stephanie and Mark a lifetime of love and happiness, and the knowledge they will continue to celebrate that love with their families.